rest of the metal structure laid out here. Okay, but here's what I wanted to show you. Everything you need to assemble the kit is all individually bagged and numbered. Not sure how these all go together yet, but I'm going to tackle it systematically, one piece at a time.